Not found that which I seek. Return when you have.
Thank you. Here they come.
Oh!
It's over.
Offer more protection than one of the stasis pods, so I've decided to stay here and monitor the systems on this tomb manually. Perhaps I can make the difference between the soul spark surviving versus perishing.
Thank you. shit. No bad news.
Sealed our tomb. Its ineffable calculus has concluded Nerud will be impervious to whatever powers Alepsis Tora might bring to bear. Those who wish to see their creator face to metaphysical face have taken this as a blessing and acted accordingly. Nerud's core.
You ain't so tough, oh. Yeah, you ain't so bad.
Thank you.
Bring them to me at once. The soul sparks. Give them to me. Lifetimes have I waited. Now I can rest knowing that everything left of my people is preserved for eternity. I have created an ark to preserve what is left of the Drazir. Though all of Nirud will cease, my ark will endure, and these sparks will join the consciousness of the countless others within. Our fate is inevitable. The custodian will return Nirud to Elepsis Tora. It will not emerge a second time. All that remains is your... Perhaps I once believed in free will. The app for the Drazir. Free will was an illusion. All of our achievements pointed us here, to Elepsis Tora. Our every action since was inevitable. Yet I did not foresee you. A crude description. I consume your... That is your choice. You must believe your will is your own. Thus do the living endure their time wane. Enough! The custodian moves and I'm... The only life that... So, we will not do so.
Keeper.
Infected the system. Containment was the most efficient response. Preserve the irregularity for later inquiry. But it festered, grew beyond my sight, and corrupted the core. Even so, it might yet have been contained. Had the destroyer not eliminated this realm's guardian, the labyrinth became unprotected, and my resources stretched thin. With the Destroyer as conduit, the corruption spread unchecked from the core to countless realms. I purged the labyrinth. I expunged realm after realm, seeking to restrain the rot. All effort failed. The system was beyond repair. I was too late. Now, a solution has been revealed. Not to me, to an anomaly. Perhaps that was the intended design. A failsafe in case of my own corruption.
Does this help us, exactly?
With the index, two new probabilities emerge.
Oh, that's good, right?
Well, the first probability is that the root wins, so yeah.
The corruption is everywhere, but it originates from a single source, a single realm. The labyrinth holds all doors and infinite possibilities. When the corruption spread, the door to their realm was closed, even to me. But with the index, I can subvert their defenses. From here, it is possible to purge the corruption.
And that means we kill them, right? The root?
All of them this time. For good.